this out.
Two.
Hey, it's the best chips.
Yeah. Y'all didn't see this coming. Yeah. Here we go. Come on.
Swagger on 100,000 trillion.
It's the hottest show in town. It's the baddest show all around. It's the hottest show in town. It's the baddest show all around. It's the hottest show in town. It's the baddest show all around. It's the hottest show in town. It's the baddest show all around. It's the DJ Fizz. It's the DJ Fizz. Say what? It's DJ Fizz. It's DJ Fizz. Say what? It's DJ Fizz. It's DJ Fizz. Say what? It's DJ Fizz.
Swagger on 100,000
trillion. Interactive radio. Come on, it's the hottest show in town. It's the baddest show all around. It's the hottest show in town. It's the baddest show all around. It's the hottest show in town. It's the baddest show all around. It's the hottest show in town. It's the baddest show all around. Come on! It's DJ Biz. It's DJ Biz. Say what? It's DJ Biz. It's DJ Biz. Say what? It's DJ Fizz. It's DJ Fizz. Say what? It's DJ Fizz. It's DJ Fizz. Come on! Interactive radio, man! Interactive radio, yeah! Interactive radio, man! Interactive radio, yeah! Interactive radio, man! Interactive radio. Yeah! Interactive radio! Stand! Interactive radio! And tell all his fans, all his millions of fans, that you should drop out of school and do what you want to do. I don't think so. It's going to get down right here. We're going to get down to it right here on the Bruce Brooks Radio Show. I'm your boy DJ Biz. You know how we do.
I can't wait till I get you on the floor good looking. Hey, going hot, so hot, just like an oven. And I'll burn myself, I just had to touch it. But it's so fine.
R&B Hip Hop Entertainment broadcasting live from Baltimore, Maryland. Yeah. We're going to get down to it. Special request, give me a call right now. 443-608-0866. House music for... We'll be right back. dropping out of school and becoming more intelligent. Okay, man, he looks up. What am I am now, okay? And he believes all the rules that was made in this world by someone no smarter than you. So your own rules. Just him, himself. So, you know, of course he can say this. You know, he can drop out of school right now probably, and he's set for life. Not including what his parents has. But, you know, that's not a good thing to tell anybody. You know, drop out of So that's why we are sent to school, to learn. You're going to need those skills. Now, just think of some of the people who didn't graduate. Now, don't get me wrong. There's a lot of people who graduated, man, and went on to become millionaires, you know. Your body is going to wear down. You know, you're getting older. You're not going to be the same. And guess what? You're not going to be able to play football anymore. So what do you have as a backup plan? What do you have? Useful. And you know, it's been a lot of talk about what Jaden said, you know, about, you know, dropping out of school and do what you want to do. Let me read some things here. Okay, it says he talks about school. Babies cannot speak, so we have to deal with reality. Okay, where are we right now? Where are we right now? We know that they can't speak, so let's. If you want to make a living, man, you have to have some kind of knowledge, okay? You have the educational knowledge, you have this discrete knowledge, okay? Do you want to work for it? Okay, and we all even know. Once they get a certain age. So they're right. They shouldn't have to tell them. They should go and clean up their rooms when it needs to be done. And only they can determine that. It's a part of responsibility. It's a part of growing up. But stay with them, man. Stick with them. You know, it'll grow up in them. They'll become up, grow up to be. A lot of people out here that's regretful, you know, that has a grudge against other people, and you know, you don't want that. Because, like I said before, in this world, in this society, in this fast-paced world, this microwave world, we're going to need, you know, all the learning, all the skills, all the knowledge that we can muster up. Of that, going to college, whatever it is that you want to do, but do something, stay in school. If not, you can wind up on the street somewhere, like so many people are, because they decide to drop out at the ninth grade.
Say, what's the meaning of VAPORS? The meaning of this word, without no doubt, means nobody wanna beat that one down and out. Now when you're established and got a lot of money, everybody wanna be your buddy and honey. Like tall buildings they call skyscrapers. Can you feel it? Nothing can save ya, but this is the season of catching the vapors. And since I got time, what I'm gonna do is tell you how they spread it throughout my crew. Well, you all know T.J. Swan, who sang on my records. Make the music nobody beats the biz, well, check it. Back in the days before this began,
call it Pound Cake, coming up next right here on Baltimore's number one station.
with big drugs, jewelry, and extensions in her hair. Once Warren tried to kick it, she always best talking about, baby, please, you work for UPS. Since he wasn't no type of big drug dealer, my man TJ Swarm didn't appeal to her. But now he trucks gold and wear Fly Valley boots, rough leather fashion and tough silk suits. Now she stopped fronting and wants to speak and be coming to all the shows every single weekend. To get his people number, she be begging please, dying for the day to get skis. She caught the papers. She caught the papers.
Yeah, she caught the vapors. Bizball Key. Follow us right now on Twitter at Magic957, or you can like me on Facebook, just search for Bruce Live. Special request 446.
I got another partner that's calm and plain. He goes by the name of the Big Daddy Kane. The mellow type of fellow that's laid back. Back in the days, he was nothing like that. I remember when he used to fight every day. What grown-ups would tell him, he would never obey. He wore his pants hanging down and his sneakers untied. And a Rasta-type Kangol tilted to the side. Around his neighborhood, people treated him bad and said he was the worst thing they want to have.
Give a shout-out to our affiliates, WXRP Radio, Girls Talk Radio, Cali Woods Show, Fever Network. Yeah. What's up, Jamal?
Alex. Ooh, you're a star now. They caught the vapors. They caught the vapors. They caught the vapors. They caught the vapors. Now I got a cousin by the name of Von Lee. Better known to y'all as Kamasa Cool V. Cut, scratch, transforms, whip, finesse, and all that mess. I remember when he first started to rock and try to get this job at a record shop. He was in it to win it, but the boys fronted, said, sorry, Mr. Lee, but there's no help on it.
Norton, former World Heavyweight Champion, Kent Norton. Sad news coming up next, right here in the BBR's report.
Thank you.
looking for a new space, a new time. Join us on SpaceTime, the new social networking site that pays you to join. Set up your profile and browse around. Check out our latest features. Earn your first $11 today. Go now to spacetime.spruz.com. That's spacetime.spruz.com. SpaceTime, the social networking site that pays. Interactive radio. If you would like to support the Bruce Brooks Radio Show, you can donate or be a sponsor. Just go to magic957fm.com. That's magic957fm.com. We thank you in advance. Magic957fm and Interactive Radio, we're looking for well-spoken people to set appointments for a national-known radio station, setting up appointments for radio advertisers. Work from home, hours from 5 p.m. until 9 p.m. 10% commission paid on sales, no expense necessary. For more details, call 443-608-0866. That's 443-608-0866. Interactive Radio and Walmart are bringing you great savings at discount prices. Go now and donate $50 for your free $20 Walmart gift card. Go now to magic957fm.com. That's magic957fm.com. Welcome back to the Bruce Brooks Radio Show, broadcasting live from Baltimore, Maryland. Talking about Jaden Smith, who made a statement about dropping out of school, you become more intelligent. Okay, I don't understand that. Give me a call right now. Be just talking about it, man. It's a hot topic. 443-608-0866. I'm your boy, DJ Biz. Special request. Here's that Raheem Devon going out to Louise from Las Vegas. She wanted to hear that Love Jug. Oh, she must be in love. Right here on Baltimore's number one station. What's up, Brian, man?
My love is dope. You got me hooked. I got you sprung. Now add that up. My love drug, I'm your love drug. You're what I need, and I'm your pusher man. You're pure as snow from Colombia. You keep it tight for me like Ziplocs, and I get sky high when we live a lot. And you get sky high when we live a lot. So you search for me with a flashlight in the daylight. I'm your get right. So no one serves you up, girl, like I can. I'm your Mr. Midnight. Push your man.
Feel